Hello people, I have officially made a custom pit boy using very little stuff. Just some washers, some old PlayStation analog stick things, a Coca-Cola cap, some wires, and this is just basically tape and cardboard. I used it with the, I used two Samsung S5 cases, cardboard things that they came in, and on it, it says Pit Boy XF20. I kind of use a mixture of every single Pit Boy that's been in the game. There's the biometric scanner, no, not biometric scanner, is it biometric scanner? The thing that tells you the RADS, can't remember the name of it. Here's phone wires, a twisty tie, and tape that I painted black. And I just basically Gorilla glued all this together. Except for this part right here that flips, and that's because so I could just slip in my phone and I can take it out by flipping up this one. And I think I did a pretty good job. I mean, 3 days we're taking lots and lots of breaks. Don't know what this is. This is just like a random piece of metal that I found. I just cut open the wires a bit to expose the inner part of the wire. And, hold on a second. Let me show you what it looks like with it on. I'm also going to throw on the glove. A glove that I found. So I can make it look like Fallout 3. The reason why I made this is because I'm going to Tri-Con. If you don't know what that is, it is Comic-Con, but only for tri-states. And it's in West Virginia this time. This is just a football glove. And I have the Pit Boy app, so I'm just gonna slide that in whenever I do it. There's the vault suit. That's a piece that I pulled off of it because I didn't really need it. And it wasn't on completely well, so I mean, yeah. Other than that. Okay, now here's the belts and straps that I'm gonna use for the suit. So I need if you play Fallout, how there's a shoulder piece on a strap that you can equip, that's what I'm gonna try to make. Yeah, there's my suit. Vault 101's on the back. Well, you've seen it. It's in a video. It's in my video. The only bad part about this kind of gets annoying when it's on for a while. But when I'm wearing my vault suit, it's gonna be a little more comfortable. It might not look like it can fit with the vault suit, but it can. It has. So. I just wanted to show that off. And I mean, I know most people's, it's 100% accurate, or accurate, but I mean, this is a version of Pip-Boy that I've made. I mean, I know it looks like crap, but I mean, it's the best I could do with the items I was given. I actually kind of like that. G69/2. And it's kind of like how I ripped the cardboard. Makes it look like, you know what it kind of does, what I'm trying to say. But, you know, I had a, see, this camera makes stuff look brighter than what it actually is. In person, it's like super dark. Like, this red is not like cherry red, it's like burgundy. Let me turn off the lights if that'll help. It just makes it look brighter than what it is. And the cords will can pop out. Well, they won't. They can pop out. I'm gonna leave the wires in mine. So I was thinking about I would have made a step by step like how to make it if you wanted it to, but I'm not demolishing it just to do a video on it. So yeah, there's my Pit Boy video, and yeah, I just wanted to show it off, show you how good I did on it. I know no one's probably gonna watch this video, so I don't even know why I'm making it, because, you know, no one watches my videos, really, not that much anyway. My highest video I have is 100, but it says 28, because a few months ago, before it said 28, it said 87, and now it says like 20-something, so, yeah, it's over 100 views, and YouTube didn't give me my dollar. Where my money at? One view equals one penny. But yeah, there's my Pit Boy video. And there's my Fallout poster. Can't even see it with the crap. So, there.